We are back at Epcot. We are headed in to have breakfast.
At Garden Grill.
Go see our pals Chippendale. And who else?
Mickey.
And who else?
Pluto.
And have some cinnamon rolls. Yep, and then after breakfast we'll head to Soarin. We didn't get much video yesterday because it was rainy all day.
Yeah.
At Animal Kingdom.
And I had to wear a poncho on Expedition Everest.
Ah. We had fun, right?
Yeah. Ooh. But the drop and the Yeti kind of surprised me a little.
Yeah, that was pretty fun. Pretty fun.
A lot.
But the Yeti doesn't move anymore.
How did it move?
I don't know. I never saw it move.
I never saw a video of it moving?
Nope. Alright, let's make our way to breakfast. This is something you rarely get to see. A Disney park empty. Some seagulls. Saying mine.
Who are mining?
They are mining.
Yes.
Seagulls are miners.
Huh. Yes.
Huh.
They say mine because they're seagulls. At night when nobody is up.
Yeah. Good morning.
Congratulations.
Yes. Gainey. G-A-I.
Josh?
Yep.
You just head into the podium and get your
in. Thank you. We're gonna be the first. Oh, second group here. Command the pavilion. Oh, safe. Woo!
Gotta give it to him. There you go.
Did you open the pen for him?
Oh,
Maya.
Put it on his nose.
Oh, good catch. Good save. Oh, no. Oh, no. Pluto. There you go. Hold it open for him so he can see it. Oh, this is Captain America. We gotta go. All right, here we go. Oh, okay. 1, 2, 3. Thanks, Mick. Aww. Oh, yeah.
Definitely,
we're definitely full.
Yeah,
a little nap. Yeah. Yes. Thank you, Mickey.
Bye. Bye.
Every day is Earth Day.